The 84th annual Cotton Bowl kicks off this weekend, and the area around Dallas, Texas will have plenty of sports hubs where fans can watch this landmark game. One such establishment is the Malarky's Tavern on the corner of Trinity Mills and Addison in the northern part of Dallas. Traditionally a Penn State fan bar, owner Robert Martin is expecting a fun turnout as the Nittany Lions take on the Memphis Tigers.
There's a lot of roaring, a lot of cheering, a lot of yelling. Every first down, people are screaming. Every bad call by the refs, people are screaming.
Martin says fans of both Penn State and Memphis are welcome to enjoy the Cotton Bowl at Malarky's.
We have a reputation. Our food is great. Our two chefs have been here for 8 years.
Any fans of college football this year that make their way to Malarky's will see plenty of people ordering lots of drinks and food, including the tavern's famous Malarky Balls. And of course, expect a friendly atmosphere on game day.
I'm a guy that's trying to turn this neighborhood bar into a place that people walk through that front door can be proud of.
On Cotton Bowl Day, the Malarky's Tavern could be, in true Cotton Bowl fashion, hashtag like no other.